If I were to choose one word that defines what a traditional education would be, it would be structure. It falls in the classroom, it falls in the expectations with the parents.
For me, it's values, with the way kids treat other kids. Kids are respectful to the teachers, the staff, family members, other members of the community. I hope that my child will gain the tools that he needs to become a confident learner and a respectful member of society.